It's great, man. Think alike. I'm your host. I'm your boy, man. T-Man.
It's your boy, man.
It's Rico. Back again. We got a special, special, very special.
Like real life special.
Very special.
Topic. I always play.
Very special. So what are we talking about?
It's the bedroom right here. So whatever limits in the bedroom, maybe even outside the bedroom, but it starts in the bedroom. That's things, you know, little things that we may like to do, may like, you know, things to go on in the bedroom, you know what I'm saying? That just really, you know, why people really like sex. So, you know what I'm saying? This is one of my topics I really want to get to, you know what I'm saying? Fellas, man, y'all get y'all notepads, man, maybe y'all can learn something. And women?
Yeah, y'all already know. Wow, this facial expression, ladies, this is for you. We doing this for you. Let's just say this. You got the girl that you want. What do you do from the moment that she walks through the door to the time that she leaves?
Motherfucker, everything.
You gotta break it down. Let's break it down. Break it down.
Alright,
for me, I feel good night with my girl. Maybe, you know, taking her out to eat, going to see a movie. Man, you just get that feeling sometimes, man, where you just feel like doing something special. All right, you really want to do something special. And you got that person that you just like a lot or that you just love, and you just want to do something special with her or him, just get that bedroom scene atmosphere ready. You got the candles ready, nice music on, slow music. Y'all relaxing, watching the movie. Whatever.
Get it in. You know?
Yeah, that's how y'all lead too.
Sometimes it ain't even gotta be. It ain't even gotta be candles.
You gotta get
in there. Right. Sometimes, you know, it depends on how much time you got too. You know what I'm saying? So just say, for instance, you ain't got much time, but you wanna get it in right quick. That bedroom, man, you might just, you know, kids maybe downstairs running around, up in the door open, listen for them up. What she do, man? Lift that little dress up she got on. Let me pull the leggings down she got. You know what I'm saying? I'm more the type, you know, I like quickies. I like stuff like that. I like doing it in places where you have a chance to get caught. So I think it's more to it. So, you know, you got the kids out there, or maybe you watch it for your mom or something, and you just got it, hit it from the back at the quickest position that you can get out of real quick. And you can feel it. But would you just take the pants down to about the kneecaps?
Yeah, oh yeah, just a little bit.
Just about to the kneecaps. Just make them arch their back. And just get behind them and just grope it real slow, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you may work that ass a little bit, but that'd be the best right there.
Yeah.
That'd be the best right there.
So, what was something that y'all did? What's the craziest thing y'all did?
Craziest thing.
But when I asked y'all that question, what was the first thing that came to top of mind?
The craziest place I ever did it, and I'm not saying that on camera.
I will.
I'm not saying
it. Craziest place I ever did it was... I can't say it. It was in school, for real. Fuck it, right? Hey. It was in school. That was the craziest I ever did it before. But you know, what's the craziest place you did?
I don't know.
You know what crazy?
Honestly, I don't know. This is wild.
I already did it too many crazy places.
I'm down with that.
I say this. I didn't have it in the woods on my break.
That sounds like an adventure.
I didn't have it in the woods on my break.
Parking
lot at SeaWorld. In the unisex bathroom at the movies.
All right, so
y'all
tell me.
Talk about something.
All right, if y'all can all create an atmosphere, a perfect setting that you would like to have, just to set the mood, everything right, and how would you put it down to her? This your girl.
See, this is
you love her. This is who it is.
But fellas with like ladies that y'all are doing this to. Y'all gotta do this in order to let the female, or ladies, y'all do this to let the male know, like, this is special for a reason. And you got to set up that atmosphere for a reason. Like, this is, I'm doing this because I want to do something with you. You know, something special. So if, when we walk in and it's already candles lit with slow music,
some couple wine bottles,
wine glasses ready.
Right. Because, you know, when you like where you take the CD and you start it off a little slow. And as you're sitting down, you chopping up, you know, y'all drinking a little bit, looking at each other and admiring each other. Then y'all go ahead and just let it flow. Y'all want it right there, but y'all just sitting there teasing each other, sitting back, looking at each other, looking good. Sipping on the wine, loosening up even more than you already are. By the time the music playing, y'all feeling anything. By the time the freaky stuff get to kicking on, shit, clothes may already be off. You know what I'm saying? Somebody right, probably knocking the boots. For real.
But yeah, we talking about bedroom scene.
Bedroom.
So how do we get the bedroom ready? What do we do from the time that we get her in the room to the time that we are in there?
Me?
What do you do?
What I do?
What you do?
But I pretty much, I get her, you know, we come in the room, say we sitting down, right? You know, first thing, you know, I like to massage. I feel like I'm very gifted with my hands, you know. And I like to massage, get her comfortable, let her really relax, you know what I'm saying? As you know, let her relax. She may have a long day, whatever. I want her just to forget all about it. After she relax, you know, rub her down, get the kissing on her, you know. She know what it is already. You know, tell her how far we even gonna get in the massage, to tell you the truth. But, you know, after it's all said done, a little kissing, you know, go upstairs. Sometimes you may not even make it upstairs. It might just be right there. But me personally, like, I like a bed. I need a bed with some room. Because I love legs. I like to put the legs all up, rub on legs, squeeze on ass, kiss on neck. You know, I'm one of the types I like to get real into it. You know, I'm all over it. You know what I mean? I ain't really sitting down trying to be all lazy. I just want to just show her. You know what I'm saying? I want her shaking and getting the thighs together and everything. So it'd be like, I kiss her, we go upstairs, me on it. So when we make it to the bedroom, I lay my girl down. You know, kiss all on her. The spot she want to be kissed in, you know, hit the neck, earlobes, you know, put the tongue all around her back.
You gotta learn niggas from rap.
All that. Yeah. But you had the hands like this.
Oh, yeah.
Or sometimes I really love it when their hands is in my back like this. I love it when I feel their hands on my back.
We're gonna get there.
Just feel like, all right, we're talking about the point
that you lead into.
Right, okay, my
you
bad,
first
my
start.
Bad. So, you know, after we, you know, I get to, you know, kissing on her and everything, you know, kiss her body from head to toe. Get down, you know, kiss around the thighs, both thighs, you know, play with it. Then maybe go out there and give it a little, you know, a little taste to come back up and play with it some more. Then go down there and go to work. To the point where she getting it so good, she tell me to stop. Come on, baby. And she get the begging for it now.
Yes.
Like, okay, yes. Baby, you did enough, baby. Nah, please,
leads,
give it to me. You
that
know
leads
me
to where I'm about to go.
Okay.
So when I got my girl in the room, I may start off with a massage, but my whole mindset is that I'm going to do something to you so bad that I want you to make me want me. I'm going to make you want me. So whatever I'm doing to you, I'm going to make you say, like he just said, I'm going to make you say, baby, I can't take it no more. I want you, you know? So I'm going to do whatever you want me to do. Whatever you want me to do. If it starts off with a massage, I'm licking all the spots that nobody has ever licked before. I'm licking all on your neck, massaging your back, massaging under your cuff. You know, the cuff is like right where the ass, you know. Mm. You know, like that cuff where it started hitting the ass. So right, I'm massaging right there.
So you're putting the lips all over them then?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Non-stop, dude.
Non-stop, man. So I'm going like from your neck to your toes. I'm rubbing you.
Ooh,
I'm against you. Very.
Me,
very.
Of course, it always start off with a nice, you know, the oil massage and everything, the full body. Rub her down real nice, you know. And my massages is off the hook. You know, ladies,
they ain't better than me.
Ain't no competition.
Man, I'm second to none, man. You better be touching me.
Like I said,
man,
we get three chicks and massage them on this camera and see who like.
Hey, y'all don't want to do that, man.
Y'all, all right, man.
Put your money down. Go ahead. My thing, you know, I give them a nice rub down, man, and after that, man, they basically they lose.
take.